2142.
Has been released, threatened death.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go here.
I sure got up.
We'll get you home.
In fact, I'm going to sign the paperwork, right?
Sure.
Is you ready?
Yes.
A taxi here? No.
Yeah, just come on around here.
This is fine.
That's here. We'll get that in a second. First things first.
The wheelchair here?
Yes, they're here to take you home.
Okay.
So just spin around there and then...
You're Joseph Bhikram?
Yes.
All right. So, the detectives have investigated your matter.
Yes.
They've determined that it's appropriate to be released, but you have to promise to...
Yeah, I know. Yeah, we'll touch here, right?
Yeah. Do you want to sit or do you want to stand?
Okay.
I read it already.
I know, but we got to go through it. So we're recording.
Okay.
You're going to promise to do it while we videotape
this. They're trying to go away.
Nope. Just waiting for you. It's an undertaking given to a peace officer. And basically, plain English, these are your conditions.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Joseph Bhikram, 1500 Keel Street, apartment 1103. You've been charged with one count of threatening death. All right. The conditions are that you have to notify Detective Duffy, badge number 1095, at 416-808-5204 of any change in your address, employment, or occupation. You must abstain from communicating directly or indirectly with Police Constable Stuart Brereton. All right. Do you understand that?
Yes, yes.
And we're going to...
When I threatened you.
Threatening to death.
When? Last year in April. That's all right, that's all right.
June 4th.
Last year, right?
June 4th of this year. Oh, yeah, June 4th of last summer.
Yeah.
2008.
Yeah.
All right? Or from going to within 50 meters
of
255 Dundas Street, West Toronto. That's this place.
Yes.
So you promise to notify Detective Duffy. You promise to stay away from Constable Stuart Brereton. That's the detective that investigated the matter.
Oh, okay.
You promise to stay away from the police station. You also have to comply with this following condition. You are not to possess any weapons as defined by the criminal code.
Yes, yes.
Plain English?
Yes.
If you don't abide by these conditions, you get arrested for failing to comply. Do you understand?
You know what? You see, my son is more dangerous than I am.
Okay. Do you promise to abide by those conditions?
Yes, yes.
Okay. You're going to sign each page.
Do you show the paper?
Yeah, for sure.
This is my wrong hand. And who led the charge?
Pardon me?
Who led the charge?
The police led the charge.